Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to show you how to get to the kick room in the game Portal. This game came out around 3 years ago. I don't think anyone's figured this out yet, so I wanted to just show you guys. So here I am. This is the title screen. We're gonna go to options right here. We're gonna click on options, and then we're gonna go over to keyboard, and then right down there you're gonna click on advanced. And you want to enable developer console right here. Don't worry about fast weapons, which is my lord. But you want to enable developer console and then click OK. Now, once you've done that, you should be able to find this key in the keyboard right here. So what you want to do is you just want to press that, and this little thing should come up on your screen. Now, to the actual end map of the portal, we're going to type in map, escape, and then the underscore, then O2. And once we type that in, it should load right in here, and then we can get into actually finding the cake room. So, it's morning, and our game is loaded in. So what we're going to do is we're going to press that tilde key again, right there. It's going to bring up that menu again. What we're going to do is we're going to type in SD underscore cheats 1, and then hit enter. And that's going to activate cheats, as you can see right here on the left right there. It should say SD cheats has been changed to 1, and that means cheats are in. So now what we can do is we can go in, and we can type in no clip, and we can fly out of the level, and we can find the cake. So let's go look for it. It's right over here. It kind of looks like a little box with a thing sticking out of it, and you're just going to want to fly all the way down there. I already tell a little bit that this is the room we're looking for. So we're gonna go in there and turn off no clip. And alright. There we are. As you can see, here's a companion cube right here. And we've got the cake. So that's it guys, that's how you make it to the cake room in the video game Portal. I hope you enjoyed. Please rate this video 5 stars and subscribe to the channel. We make a lot of great videos here and I'd appreciate the support. Alright, thanks guys, I'll see you another time.